In the given figure, PC is perpendicular to SR. PC perpendicular to SR. PC equals to 20, SR equals to 18. Okay. Parallelogram, PQRS is a parallelogram. PQRS parallelogram. D is the midpoint of PC. D is the midpoint of PC. Find the area of the full figure. Okay. There are two parts in this figure. One is parallelogram PQRS and second is triangle SCR or SRC, whatever you can call it. So area of parallelogram is what? Base into height. What is the base given? That is 18 into 20 into 10. Why? SR is given as 18 and this full PC is 20. So D is the midpoint. So this is 10. So 18 into 10, 180. Now area of triangle is what? Half base height. So half into base is what? Same 18 into height is what? 10, because 20 and D is the midpoint. So it becomes 90. So area of the figure is what? 180 plus 90, that is 270.